Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play Shadowrun Dragonfall. Wir haben uns in der letzten Folge noch zum Abschluss mit unseren Teammitgliedern unterhalten. Dann schauen wir uns nochmal eine DVD an. Eine soll ja scheinbar, genau, Load the Second DVD. The soft wire of the spinning DVD is punctured by an occasional rattling sound. The scratch LCD display comes to life and a menu fills the screen. Oh Gott, wieder 6 Tracks, das könnte wieder lange dauern. Play track 1. The screen goes black for a moment. The green winter appears on the screen. The time step on the video reads 2045 11 11. Alright, as I said in my last recording, I've been having trouble finding hard facts on Feuerschwinge, so I thought I'd open things up a bit. Let's see what the rumor mill has to say. Screen jumps and Winter reappears in a different location. He's now clutching a mug of soil calf in both hands and there are bags under his eyes. Well, that was enlightening, assuming that any of it was true, that is. So, for the past 5 hours, I've been poking around some of the crazier fringe theories related to dragons on the SOX. As a reminder, the SOX is an irritated wasteland between France and Germany. It's got zoned off back in 08 after the Kettenham-Gau reactor meltdown. Keine Ahnung. Anyway, there are all kinds of rumors floating about the place. I've heard stories about a walled city in there that operates on the survival of the fittest kill or be killed basis. Sort of like a nightmare inversion of Berlin. All of the anarchy, but none of the stability that the elf state provides. The radiation, poisoning, cancer, and mana pollution are just the icing on the cake. So when Adrian helped the Luftwaffe shoot Feuerschwinge down, she crashed into the SOX. That much is well known. What isn't as well known are all of the modern day myths that have arisen about her sins. And tonight I've heard an earful. Oh, ich krieg irgendwie so ein bisschen Nackenstarre. I chatted up a girl who claims to be a ghost rat. That's a smuggler that operates in the SOX. She told me about a dragon cult called the Disciples of the Cleaning Fire. Apparently, these cultists worship some sort of radioactive ghost dragon. Could be Feuerschwinge or it could be nothing, but it's worth digging it into all the same. Another thing that my little ghost rat told me, the popular rumor in the SOX as a Feuerschwinge's astral form was, I guess you'd say, mutated by all of that background radiation. Some of the glow punks out there say that she shed her body like an old cord. Others say that she's trapped, doomed to languish as an intangible radioactive ghost. Who knows? I don't know how much credences to give any of this. After all, I don't have any proof that my ghost rat is even a ghost rat. She might be, but then she could also be a run-of-the-mill glow punk, or maybe she's just janking my chain and she's never been into the SOX at all. Who knows? Well, it's food of thought anyway. I don't know whether the thought of some radioactive ghost dragon thing is any scarier than a genuine dragon is, but it's interesting at all the same. Now, the big question is, will any of this get me any closer to finding Adrian? I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, but you never can tell. Winter leans forward and presses something off-screen. The display goes back. A few seconds later, the main menu returns. Play track 2. The screen goes black for a moment. The green Winter appears on the screen. The timestamp on the video reads 2045 11 12. Alright, let's continue thinking outside the box. After the dragon falls, the great dragon Kaltenstein came flying into the SOX to rescue the fire victim. Muss ich jetzt irgendwie an Drakensang denken? Fluss der Zeit, da gab's auch Magier namens Kaltenstein. Zurück zum Thema. But he was driven off, some say killed, by Lothria, ein Nebelheer. Hatten wir nicht im ersten Teil einen Diener von Lothria, wie auch immer man den ausspricht? Ich meine schon. So, what if there's another dragon involved in all of this? Winter grabs a sick leather-bound tome from a shelf behind him, licks the finger and begins to leaf through it. Alright, so let's run down a list of major dragons that could be helping her. First is the golden worm Lofvir, the CEO of the Seta Group, and quite possibly the single most dangerous being on Earth. Ich finde einfach so geil, einfach ein Drache als CEO, das ist so genial. Ich weiß überhaupt nicht, wie ich mir hier Drachen vorzustellen habe, ehrlich nicht. Lofvir is a local boy, so he'd be in a position to help Feuerschwinger. He certainly has the financial capability to help her. He could send a small army into the SOX if he wanted to. So he's definitely got the means, but I can't see how he'd have the motive. He actively prevented that Fire Wings rescue back in 2012 after all. Same thing is true for Nebelhair, so let's scratch the both of them off the list. He flips a page, frowning. We've got Adon, the Great Surge. He's operating out of Turkey. By all accounts, he's not a fan of Lofvir. They're actively competing for territory in the Middle East. So I suppose that could be considered motive. Reviving the Fire Wing might cause problems for the Golden Worm. But would he risk a war with Seta Group by starving onto Lofvir's territory? Again, I don't think it's likely. He turns another page. There's Saladier, out in Wales. He's pretty heavily invested in Trance's neuronet, so he's got the money, but he's too busy dealing with the BTL killer scandal that Trance's is going throughout in London to get his claws dirty in SOX. Flip. Dunkelzahn, out in the UCAS. He pauses, shakes his head, then he slams the tome shut. No, this is a waste of time. The more I think about it, the more convinced I am the Fire Wing is acting alone. Dragons don't cooperate unless they absolutely have to. After all, why bother me making nice with your equals when you've got an entire planet full of pawns at your disposal? They don't need to work together, they have us to exploit. So, Winter leans forward to this main menu, returns via plane track 3. While this track does load, it's clearly corrupted, the screen fills with a meaningless stream of text. Das lese ich jetzt nicht vor, weil es nur Buchstaben sind. Schau mir das nur selber mal eben an. Vielleicht klingt das jetzt zu verschwörungstheoretisch, aber wie das Gefühl hat, könnte irgendein Code sein. Oder ich bin einfach nur paranoid. The file is particularly garbled. You can recognize a few words here and there, but they interspersed amidst a solid block of corrupted text. Well, Claire, still my big brother is wahrscheinlich. Still searching for Firewing? I swear to Aslian, I will find you. To Adrian, I will find you. It's the last old. Weiß ich nicht. Not getting any closer. I'll swear to Ash. New research. KV turning up. Don't know. Vielleicht? Keine Ahnung. Play track 5. The file is corrupted. The screen fills with a meaningless assortment of Assassin's Creed 2 characters? Or what does ASC2 mean? Nee. Ich bin ein bisschen dumm, oder? Play track 6. Oh, meine Güte, ey. Ich dachte, das wäre jetzt irgendwie so ein Easter Egg. The screen goes black and the same digital chime that you heard on the Dragonfall DVD plays again. A crackle of static fills the air, followed by that same now familiar electronic whine. A few moments later, the display goes live. Adrian Vauclair. Vauclair looks haggard. His eyes are heavily bagged and bloodshot, and his hair is mussed. He holds a cigarette in an unsteady hand. Hermie, it's me. I can't sleep. I don't know where you are. Out having fun, no doubt. Maybe flirting with one of those untainable beauties that you're always chasing. He tries on a smile. but quickly disappears. He takes drag on his cigarette. That's good. I want you to live a pleasant, normal life. After all, of one of us should. Beauclair rubs his eyes. I can still smell smoke, Ermi. It's almost a year later, and I can still taste the stench of burning corpses. When I sleep, I can hear the sirens and screams. There's no sound in this world as horrible as a burned victim scream. The doctor would call it PTSD, posttraumatische Belastungsstörung oder Stresssyndrom. Stresssyndrom. I'm sure. They'd have me in therapy. Maybe that's me up on SSR. Das ist keine Ahnung, okay, da weiß ich nicht, was das ist. Like they do to our veteran soldiers. He chuckles, then takes another drag. Quite a story for the table lords. The great dragon slayer Adrian Beauclair, mentally incapable of wrestling with his own demons. He shakes his head. No, no therapy for me, and certainly no medication. I have a repetition to live up to, however poorly deserved it is, and however little I want it. He pauses, stabs out his cigarette. The dragon is still alive, Hermie. Of that, I am certain. One day, I will find her, and then, perhaps, I'll be able to sleep through the night. The display goes black, and the background line fades away. A moment later, you find yourself disposed back at the menu screen. Eject the DVD, power down the DVD player and step away. Gut, hat das auch schon wieder 10 Minuten gedauert, das sich alles anzugucken. Ich würde sagen, wir haben ja so eine kleine Nebenquest quasi bekommen. Also er hier ist ja schon eher Teil der Hauptquest, der Beckenbauer. Aber wir sollten ja mit hier Gunnery Medbach gucken. Gucken, genau. Reden. Welcome back. You need some weapons? Some ammunition, perhaps? Get your message about the missing shipment. How can I help? He nods. Aye, a gang from nearby Keys has been hijacking shipments bound for the Kreuz Bazaar, taking money out of our pockets. I could use your help to stop this from happening. Your dear departed Monica used to provide encryption and information control for the Kreuz Bazaar. Now that she's gone, we merchants have been having no end of trouble. The obvious answer is that a gang has been intercepting our communications. What kind of communication? Shipping manifests, payment orders, that kind of thing. A group with an agenda could use that information to set an ambush, and that's just what this gang has been doing. Several cargo trucks full of goods have already been hijacked en route to the Kreuz Bazaar. I had a tracking device placed on the last shipment that I sent out. Containers full of weapons and medical supplies. Sure enough, it got taken and I've tracked it to Gesundbrunnen. If you've never been there, it's a keys built out of an old urban station and some old bunkers. Rumor has it a new gang called the Rabengeister is holed up there. I suspect that the two things are related. So I need you to go to Gesundbrunnen, find the Rabengeister and get our goods back. I can offer you 500 Nuyen for the task. And if you can recover our missing weapon shipment, I'll be able to sell you some better hardware too. How do I get to Gesundbrunnen? Just take the U-Bahn, the line's the run. Though not many folks stop at Gesundbrunnen anymore. The market there used to be something of a tourist attraction. But I think they've fallen on hard times recently. Can you tell me anything else about this gang, the Rabengeister? He frowns. Not much, I'm afraid. From what I've heard, the Rabengeister are tricky. They have had a reputation for stirring up trouble, then disappearing without a trace. I would tread carefully in Gesundbrunnen if I were you. I'll take care of it. Good, it's about time I had some new inventory come in. And one more thing, Deadly Angel. I'm gonna need you to go and light on this one. Take a friend along if you like, but no more than one. If you spook them, they could trash the merchandise. Best go quiet. Best go soon, too, before the trail goes cold. Oh, ich darf nur einen mitnehmen. Muss ich mal gucken, wie ich mitnehme. Maintenance Worker. Was ist denn mit dem los? Hey, buddy. Sorry to bother you, but I could use some help over here. You want to make a little extra scratch? Shouldn't take long. Sure, what's the problem? Well, me and my buddy Victor got called in from the next keys over. Something's wrong with the sewers around here. Your local plumbers and mechanics are all useless. Vic and I talked to them, tried to get them to give us the maintenance schedule for your sewer pumps. They just scratched their head at us, said that machinery down there just took care of itself. My best guess is that your pumps have shut down, happens from time to time without proper maintenance. When the pumps shut down, the waste started piling up and it causing some pretty major overflow problems downstream. What do you want me to do about it? Well, Victor went down into the sewers while I was getting stuff out of the truck. When I came back, well, I was about to climb down there, but I heard an awful screams. They went on, and then they just stopped. I froze up, nearly shit myself, to be honest. I don't know what to do, but I can't go down there not after that. The problem is probably something basic. A block needs to be cleared, something like that. Resetting the pumps shouldn't take care of it, but no goddamn way I'm going there. If you do the job for me, I'll give you the new and we're paid off. I don't need it, you can have it all. I can live without the money, but someone's gotta fix those pumps before I can leave. How many Nuyen are we talking about here? 500 for a job this quick, it's good money. Fine, I'll do it. You're a lifesaver, chummer. If you find Victor, well, if he's still alive down there, tell him I'm sorry. Yes, but first of all, I want to do something else. I want to talk to the dwarf in front of the wie heißt das Haus nochmal, wo wir da unser Lager drin haben? Ist das nicht hier? Ja, tatsächlich. Hier, Manitral Holiday, die hat doch noch eine Drohne für uns. Welcome back. What can I do for you? Got the drone fixed yet? I do. Just finished before you arrive. There's a complication, though. What is it? This drone got a custom AIOS stack on it. Someone wrote code that sits on the bootloader and configures the drone to only accept commands from a specific user. The thing works like a computer virus, so there's no way I can rip it out unless I got another brain from this model of a drone. Before you ask, yes, I looked into that. Problem is, this is a stolen corp drone, discontinued model of a stolen corp drone. There are no parts for this thing on market around here, so unless you know who locked this thing up so tightly, you're not going to get more use of it than the doorstep. Drag, well, I ask around for his owner. Thanks. Will trotzdem mal mit dir reden. I need some tech. Und zwar Drones. Oh, die sind so teuer. Oh, Sundowner. Granaten und Medikits. Offers ground-based firepower. It's like having another runner on the team. Combat medic armor. One of intelligence and decking. Oh, das wäre natürlich auch gut. Golden Boy. Was haben wir denn gerade an? Outfit. 5 HP. Sag mir nochmal, was du hast. Den konnte ich für 400 verkaufen. Hier aber nicht. Nee. Drones. Ich glaube. Nee, nicht Drones. Ich glaube, ich nehme. Obwohl. Oh, ich habe so wenig Geld. Nee, ich nehme das nicht. Ich kaufe mir mal ein paar von den Drohnen-Reparier-Kits. Ich glaube, ich kaufe mir mal alle davon. 375. Aber, naja, bevor meine Drohnen mal kaputt gehen. Ich bräuchte mal eine bessere als die, die ich habe. Ich habe so eine schlechte Drohne. Findet sie den Weg automatisch, wenn ich hier hinklicke? Ja. Dann machen wir mal das eben mit den Sewers. holen uns mal unsere 500 Nuyen ab. Sammle the team and head in. Dafür kann ich auch ein Team benutzen. Ja, ich zahle. Ich krieg 500 für diesen Run. Dann nehme ich mir doch keinen Runner mit, der 375 Nuyen kostet, obwohl die bestimmt ultra gut sind. Katana, Shuriken. Magical Resistance. Ja, die sind schon wirklich gut, ne? Aber Crew Shaman, Crew Weapon Specialist. Ich nehme Glory mit. Dann nehme ich Dietrich mit. Und Eiger. Ich glaube nicht, dass ich unten in der Kanalisation einen Decker brauche. Deswegen lasse ich Blitz mal außen vor. Wenn er die Experience gebrauchen könnte, ne? außerdem mag ich Blitz, habe ich ja schon mal gesagt. The Sewers. A ghostly labyrinth of tunnels and dead-end passageways makes up to the network of sewers beneath to the Kreuzbazaar. You climb down the ladder into the shallow underworld and reel at the wave of foul smells that washes over you. Clogging your sinuses is saturating your clothing. As your eyes adjust to the light, you find yourself standing at the edge of a narrow channel of murky gray green water. The vast rush of churning water echoes down the tunnel. You catch a flash of motion in your peripheral vision. Something man-sized moving fast, flitting across the far end of the tunnel. You strain your eyes to see it, but to not avail, the thing, whatever it is gone. Okay, ausgerüstet bin ich. Das ist eine Pistole, ne? Dann sollte die mal Glory nehmen. Er hier. Kann man eine Granate mitnehmen? Sie muss eigentlich nichts mitnehmen. Ich habe ja eigentlich schon alles. Confirm. Fix water pumps 0.2. Locate the missing maintenance worker. Mal schauen. Ich werde mir bestimmt eh übelst verlaufen. Das sehe ich jetzt schon. Oh, ich hoffe, ich brauche keinen Decker, um die wieder zu reparieren, die Pumpen. Was haben wir hier da? These meter human bones have been picked clean. Okay. Beruhigend. Was haben wir denn hier? Pumpe 1, Operation Control. Accept pump stages. Pump 1 has stopped. Analysis. South turbine water flow failed. The south turbine has been deactivated. Steady water flow has stopped. Pump test running passed. The pump is operational, but not receiving full water flow from the south turbine. Says pump operations. Error. Pump operations have been retreated to the facility's central computer system. Walk away. Und von der zweiten Pumpe. Access Pumpenstatus. Cells to be in water flow failed. Pump has been clogged. Clog cannot be resolved until water flow has been restored and the pump is shut down completely, then restarted. Error. Stimmt, müsste ich mir das jetzt eigentlich irgendwie merken. Aber ich tue es nicht. Turbinenkontrolle. Activate Turbine. Ah, verdammt. Ich hätte einen Decker mitnehmen sollen. Muss ich jetzt den Korps finden. Code nicht. A corpse mangled beyond recognition. Ah, denkt man, machen wir mal schnell in so eine Nebenquest. Inspect. Da haben wir den vermissten Worker gefunden. Sehr schön. This corpse has been eviscerated, its limbs have been torn clean off, and its ribs cage is oddly deformed. The tattered shreds of a blue maintenance uniform hang loosely off of its chest. Search the body. You find a well-worn manual entitled Wartungshandbuch, Ausgabe 2042. The book is filled with depictions of turbine and pump cross-section, tools and description of maintenance procedures. A few of the pages have been bookmarked with colorful bits of paper. Wir flippen erstmal a yellow bookmark. This page is dominated by a detailed illustration of turbine cross-section. Scrolled to the magazine is a number 822896 to the green bookmark. There's something written in the margins out of this page, but you don't recognize the language. The only word you can make out is computer, written several times. Wir nehmen erstmal das gelbe, pocken das Buch. So, ich hoffe, wir haben alles. Ich würde aber sagen, wir machen hier erstmal wieder Schluss und ich sage Tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal, wenn es wieder heißt Let's Play Shadowrun Dragonfall. Bis dahin, macht's gut!